All right, I think the coast is clear.
Yeah. All right. Pro Deus quod licentia.
This looks like a simple cipher.
Forgotten liberty. I mean, it's their damn motto. All the paradise references, I can't believe we missed it.
See, you two made it out okay.
Way better than okay. We found Libertalia.
Libertalia?
Libertalia. Seems Avery founded the legendary pirate colony.
It's more of a pirate utopia, really.
Okay, but what about the treasure?
See, as the story goes, this place provided a safe haven for hundreds, maybe even thousands of pirates, and they shared everything, property, resources.
Money?
And they kept it all in one common treasury building.
Okay, so where is this commie pirate sanctuary?
Right here. That island, just northeast of Kings Bay.
Hey, Rafe has a copy of this.
Yeah, well, by the time Rafe figures it out, we'll be well on our way to Libertalia. I'm telling you, that treasure is as good as ours. Shit.
How's the Malaysia job going, Nate? Seems like you're a hair off course.
Elaine, it's not what it looks like.
Really? Because what it looks like is that you're searching for Henry Avery's buried treasure. And given the shoreline soldiers that are all over town, I'd bet you're not the only ones looking for it.
All right, well, I guess it's kind of what it looks like. But I can explain. Look, it's gonna sound crazy.
Try me.
Well, for starters, this is Sam. Sam Drake, my brother.
Hi.
I'm sorry.
I thought he had died in a Panamanian jail, but I was obviously very wrong. He's been stuck in there for 15 years, and it's because of me. And the guy who broke him out wants a lot of money, and the only way we can pay off the debt is Avery's treasure. But that's the good news. We found it. It's on an island just off the coast.
Okay, just stop. Was there ever a Malaysia job?
Come on, wait. Elena, wait!
I don't get you.
Look, I wanted to tell you.
You know what? Enough.
No, I wanted to, but how could I?
I don't know. Just say it.
I had to protect you.
That is bullshit, Nate. You just didn't have the nerve to face me again.
I knew you would react like this.
How would you react? You lied to me for weeks. If you were killed, I wouldn't have even known about it. And now you have a brother. Who are you?
Come on. I'm me. Come on, it's me. It's different this time.
Oh my God.
I have to save him. I don't even care about the treasure.
The look on your face when you walked into this room. If you're done lying to me, then you should stop lying to yourself. I got a plane to catch. You do what you have to do.
Hey. Hey, what are you doing? Go after her.
We're not done here.
Well, maybe we should be.
What are you saying?
I'm saying maybe there's a smarter way to save Sam.
Such as?
Such as we give him a new identity. We Put him in hiding somewhere.
He's been in prison for 15 years. He's not going into hiding.
Okay, fine. You go after your wife. Sam and I will head off for Libertalia.
Without me? Come on, you'll get both of you killed.
Really? Kid, I've been doing this for a hell of a long time. I think I might be able to
handle... Hey, you want to be helpful, Sullivan? Go keep an eye on her.
Whatever you say.
You need a hand?
I got it. Let's go pack your bags.
Nathan?
Yeah.
Land ho.
What do you think about that, huh?
That's pretty cool.
Take the wheel for a second.
All this running around, surviving by the skin of our teeth. I think we've actually taken a moment.
Step back and appreciate just how far we've come. Huh? Sic parvis magna.
Sic parvis magna.
Yeah. Listen, little brother. She will get over it. I mean, we bring back a treasure like that, anyone would.
I don't know. Maybe I've, done this one too many times.
Huh. Somehow I imagined it bigger.
Yeah, well, we're definitely in the right place. Find us a spot to set ashore.
Well, I mean, at least there's an island, right?
Yeah, at least there's an island.
Just keep an eye out for anything man-made.
Ah, you mean pirate?
Sure.
So, maybe Libertalia is more of a small beachside shack.
Yeah, maybe it's a treehouse.
Or maybe Avery spent his entire fortune setting up this treasure hunt and ran out of money to actually build Libertalia.
Yeah.
Hey, what if he did run out?
Sam, let's check this out.
Sounds good to me.
Supplies from an earlier expedition.
Huh. Okay.
Come on, we're shipping out.
Yeah, I'm coming. Nathan, up there.
Well, that definitely qualifies as man-made.
Pirate-made.
Let's find a way up to that tower.
Yeah.
Like an old lookout tower.
Well, let's see if we can spot something from up there.
Okay, up we go. Sam, this way.
This looks promising.
Huh. Some kind of symbol.
Looks like a compass arrow.
How did you know to do that?
Well, there's one thing I've learned from you. Press everything. Down there, the same symbol.
Another arrow.
Let's go find out where it's pointing, huh?
Come on, boat's right below us.
Yep. Follow these arrows, see where they go.
Hey, Nathan, we're straying a bit here.
Oh, are we?
Hey, look, another arrow over there.
Sorry, my bad.
See another one of those arrows. Looks like that one's pointing to that cave over there. Giant gate.
Good sign.
Thing would be a tourist attraction. What about this big pillar in the middle of the cave? That looks climbable.
Here we go.
You gotta admit, this is pretty cool.
What? Climbing this cliff?
Yes! Climbing this cliff on a giant secret pirate island? I mean, come on.
Right.
Well, I think it's pretty damn cool.
Avery wasn't much for subtlety or understatement, was he?
Well, he had the money. You've got it, flaunt it, right?
Come on, let's get a closer look.
Oh, look, the main entrance is blocked by debris. Again.
Well, I guess Avery's builders clearly didn't take hundreds of years of erosion into account.
Clearly.
Gonna need to find another way around.
Hey, Sam, come on, give me a hand with this.
Yeah, sure.
Go there.
Okay, come on through.
Thank you. Yeah, sure thing.
Jeez. Really lots of lifting and crawling under things, huh?
The glamorous life of a treasure hunter.
What do you suppose this place was?
Well, these arches remind me of the St. Dismas Cathedral, but I don't know.
I wonder how they built that.
Oh, rope bridge up there.
Come on. See what you can find up there.
You got it.
Well?
There's a path, but I don't see another way up yet. So, hold on.
Sam! You okay?
At least I'm on the other side. Okay. Still need to get you up here. Hang tight.
Sam! Anything? Sam, hey! You still there? God damn it. Let's see here. Did I ruin my marriage? Drove my best friend away.
You're already up here?
Where were you?
Just finding a way to get you up here. All right, let's jump across then.
Thanks.
Everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine. Let's keep going.
Okay. Yep, that's where I tried to go. Couldn't find a way through, though. Huh. Look at that craftsmanship.
Hear me?
When?
Back there. I called out to you.
I didn't hear you. Why, were you worried?
I was worried you got distracted.
I'm distracted now.
What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing. Shall we?
Yeah, let's.
Hang on a sec. Sam! No good, it's a dead end.
Oh, shit.
All right, we'll head on back then.
Now what?
There's got to be a way across. Hey, look down there. I see some handholds right below us.
There's a path down here.
Great, right behind you. How you doing?
Not this way.
Nice job.
Sam, in here.
Got it.
Huh.
Looks like we're still on the right track.
It's a long drop. How the hell did no one find this?
Back at the orphanage. Did you ever think we'd be doing crazy shit like this?
No, I can't say I did. Looks like we're heading down.
Careful. Right behind you.
That worked out. That is the second biggest cistern I have ever seen.
Where was the biggest?
Sam, come around this way.
Holy shit! All right.
You doing okay?
Piece of cake.
Wow, what is all this?
Sam, look.
Hey, maybe they were planning a massive theme park?
Pirate land. Lots of supplies in here. Tools, seeds.
Provisions probably past their sell-by date. No. One way or another, we're getting in there. Let's just lift it together, all right?
Okay. Okay, let's do this. Oh, God, this is heavy. Just think about all that treasure.
Yeah, mostly just thinking about my back.